Phantom, do you want to tell everybody what we're doing today?
So we're just strolling along our little town here of St. Sever, and the convertible is down, and I'm not driving very fast because I do not like to drive fast when I have Phantom in the car and the top is down. So we're just strolling along. He has his seatbelt on, and this is just a town. And we're just gonna hang out here a little bit. I'll put the camera down very soon because I don't want to drive with the camera in my hand. Phantom, and I'm at a stop sign, so it's not so bad. Hey, Phantom. So we'll look for a parking spot. Look, Phantom, a few people out there. We still have to stay safe. We have our masks. It's called Red Zone here in Montreal, which means it's really bad, but we always take precautions and we stay at distance and we have our masks. Phantom, Phantom, look here, honey. Look here. Mama's gonna park now, okay? Good boy. Mama's gonna park now so we can enjoy our day together. Phantom comes with me everywhere I go. Even shopping, I never leave him alone in the car or in the truck when I'm shopping. There's been a lot of dog thefts in the area. And even if the window is down for the dogs in the summertime, the dogs really suffer. And I've seen a lot of dogs dying last summer, and it's just heartbreaking. So if you do have to go shopping, people, and you have to go to the bank and so on and so forth, and you can't take your dog inside with you, please leave them at home where they're nice and safe. So ciao ciao for now, everybody. We're parking. Stay safe, everybody. Cheers from Montreal. Hi, baby, we're done.